considering pulling their children out of school for fear of them getting sick or being scratched by a diseased bat.
They're not stepping a foot in that ground until something is that we know is being done.
Sometimes you just feel like a little kid's just going to throw a rock at them and stir them up and just, you might get scratched.